Thank you for watching my channel. Please subscribe and like. Now back to the news. Jennifer Lopez is staying tight-lipped about her relationship status with Ben Affleck. The on-the-floor songstress shut down a reporter who asked her to address the divorce rumors during a panel in Mexico City for her forthcoming film Atlas on Wednesday. "You know better than that," she responded with a brief smile, per a video posted to Instagram by El Gordo y La Flaca's account. Lopez has been on a press tour for her upcoming Netflix movie, amid chatter that she and Affleck are headed for Splitsville. On Tuesday, she attended the film's second premiere in Mexico solo, while the Argo actor was photographed leaving hotspot Giorgio Baldi in Santa Monica, Calif. Later that night. Earlier this week, a source told Page Six that the Gone Girl star, 51, has come to his senses and realizes his marriage to the Jenny from the Block singer, 54, is over. "If there was a way to divorce on grounds of temporary insanity, he would," an insider told us Monday. "He feels like the last 2 years was just a fever dream, and he's come to his senses now, and understands there is just no way this is going to work." Breakup rumors began swirling last week after photos obtained by Page Six showed Affleck leaving a home in the Brentwood neighborhood of Los Angeles, where he has reportedly been staying separately from J.Lo. In the midst of the headlines, the couple was photographed together for the first time in over a month after attending a play featuring the Oscar winner's 15-year-old, Serafina, on Friday. But the split speculation continued as Page Six learned that the Good Will Hunting star has been looking for a new home in Los Angeles. He was also spotted without his wedding band on Saturday. Affleck and Lopez shrugged off the reports as they put on a united front on Sunday to attend a movie event at the Aero Theater in Santa Monica, Calif. Sunday. The actor was also seen receiving a call from Jennifer Affleck while driving, even though the "I'm Real" singer was seated beside him in the passenger seat.